he ended up beating Gillum. And most people thought he couldn't do that, but I thought he could. So I got him elected, pure and simple. He would have never, if I said I wasn't going to endorse you, and I was close, you know, there was no reason to go wild about endorsing him. So, you know, now I hear he might want to run against me. So we'll handle that the way I handle things.